Congratulations! You've successfully created an API that allows for managing user profiles and creating status updates. Let's make one final change to our API. Let's say we wanted to modify our API so that only registered users could see other people's profile statuses. So we don't want non-registered users to be able to see the status updates of the users in our system. We want to make people register before they get to see the people's status update. So let's go ahead and modify the permissions so that only registered users can see the profile feed items. Minimize Chrome and head back to the Atom editor. Open up the views.py file and scroll right to the top, and we're going to add a new import called isAuthenticated. So underneath the block where we have the REST framework imports, type from REST underscore framework dot permissions import isAuthenticated. The isAuthenticated permission is very similar to the isAuthenticated or read-only, except, as you probably guessed, it doesn't let you read-only. You must be authenticated to use the API at all. So scroll down to the bottom of the page, and we're going to modify this permission class here where it says isAuthenticated or read-only, and we're just going to change it to isAuthenticated. Now save the file. So that's how you make a view set require authentication for a user to use it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next lesson.